A man is dead after he was pulled from Lake Michigan early this morning. Rescue crews were seen near 31st Street Beach just before 5 o'clock this morning. That's where police say a 38-year-old man was pulled from the water. He was taken to UChicago Medicine where he died. It's not clear why he was in the water or if he had drowned.